A work presentation, and before we come to the presentation of the Dr. Peter Keller Award to Thomas Milo, I especially would like to welcome Dr. Renk Roborg, Director General at the Ministry of Education, Culture and Science. As chairman of the Dr. Peter Keller Award, I may read you the laudation of the award jury. Thomas Milo and his company Decotype developed with ACE, which is an acronym for Arabic Calligraphic Engine, new advanced technology for Arabic text setting, which needs a far more sophisticated approach than, for instance, the Latin script, based on his rough analysis of the Arabic script. Not only served Milo's typographic research as the fundament for the ACE technology, clearly it also formed the basis for the development of the OpenType format, although this is a less known and acknowledged fact. Thomas Milo's importance for the development of digital type and typography is evident and in line with the position of Dr. Peter Carroll in the field. As one consultant of the award jury stated, Dr. Carroll made type digital in a way we know today: description of changes, outlines, rasterization, hinting, grayscaling, plus page layout improvements. Thomas Milo added the smartness needed for scripts that ask for more sophisticated behavior than Latin. The jury of the Dr. Peter Carroll Award for Font Technology and Digital Typography acknowledges and underlines the importance of the award's winners, typographic research in general, and of the ACE layout engine for Arabic text setting in particular. The reactions from the field on Thomas Milo being awarded were numerous, and I quote here only a few. Ken Lundy, senior computer scientist at Adobe Systems. "This is great news. I can't think of no one more deserving of this award than Thomas."
But I have to share this with my partners.
I will come to that point. David Lennon, senior manager of type development at Adobe. "I think this award is highly appropriate. The work Thomas Milo and Decotype have done is very much on the same, in the same direction as Dr. Carroll's, a visionary technologic approach to classic typographic needs. I can't think of anyone more deserving." Thomas underlined that the prize is not only for him, but as much for his partners at Decotype. So I would like to ask Miriam Somers and Peter Somers to come here in front also. The award comprises a charter and a small token in the shape of a publication that has a special symbolic value. This year is the facsimile of the Delftse Bijbel from 1477, an antiquarian edition actually, which was the first printed book in Dutch. Dr. Peter Carroll will now present the award to Thomas Milo.
Typical Western guy didn't know about it.
I didn't either, but I enjoyed figuring it out. It was a great honor to be put in the same line, and I hope that we can also prove that this is actually that we are worthy of this award.
This is a prize.
Oh, yeah, this is just the award.
We take the award.
Do you want me to translate it and to change it into a Quran?
The Wolf Peters.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
this ends the program of today, and of course there's a reception now. So
I will produce
sorry.
A little bit more. Part of the history of Decotype is in the back of the room, is the letterbox that Thomas showed and that we produced together. My Chinese character is there, and some printing material that we produced during the year. So you can have a look over there. And thank you very much for your work. Great.